it. I do not care what I'm doing now. You're gonna die, Tiba. Peng! Peng! Peng!
The Capulets want the prince to kill you, but he has only ordered you to leave Verona.
Never! Let me die instead!
Stay calm! The world is great and white!
There's no world for me except Verona. Juliet is here. Let me die if I cannot stay with her. Give me poison or a sharp knife. Just let me die!
Don't say that! You're talking like a madman! Go now! Early tomorrow morning, you must leave Verona and go to Mantua. Stay there until the prince forgives you. I will send your servant with messages. Go now!
Oh, shut the door and then come and meet me. Nobody can help me. Nobody can offer me hope. If you don't think of a plan, I will die.
Wait, no. I think I can help. You say you will kill yourself if you don't pay. Then perhaps you can pretend to be dead for a short time.
I will do anything for my dear Romeo.
Go home. Tell your father and mother that you will marry Paris. Tomorrow is Wednesday. Go to bed tomorrow night. Don't let the nurse stay with you. When you are in bed, swallow this tablet. For in 2 hours, you will sleep in the cave. They will put you in the family's tomb. I will send a letter to my 12.
Give me the tablet. Don't speak of fear.
I will send prayer and joy to Romeo.
Dear Romeo, I have ordered this letter to be sent as fast as it could be. Juliet is lying in Capulet's tomb. Don't be shocked as she is not dead. She has taken an antidote which allowed her to sleep for 42 hours. Hurry back to Verona and to the Capulet's tomb. There, you will find Juliet. Wait for her, and when she wakes up, take her away to Mantua and flee the country. There, you will stay with her until the prince forgives you.
How's Verona? How's my lady?
Juliet, she's... Her body is lying in the tomb of the Capulet. She's alive in Heath now.
What? The press?
Any letter to us?
Come up on different streets. They will both street the shame. Both dirty, both mean, yes. And the dream was just the same. And I dreamed a dream for you, and your dream is real. How can you look at me if I was just another one of your deals? You can fall for chains of silver, you can fall for chains of gold. You can fall for pretty strangers and the promises that they hold. You promise me everything, you promise me thick and thin. And it just is. Oh, Romeo, yeah, you know. I used to have a scene with him and Juliet.